Ribs in the oven. This is an extra meaty rack of ribs. I'm going to coat these with Duke's Real Mayonnaise, smooth and creamy, hint of lime, and naturally sugar-free. For you carnivores out there, keto-friendly. There you go.
Now some of y'all might be asking, why am I not using any sweet Baby Ray's?
Well, that's not carnivore.
There's my spices. Let's get to it. Here's my mayo.
There's the ribs all seasoned up. I'm gonna throw them in the oven at 350 degrees for 2 hours.